Caroline Kangogo, a middle-aged woman, is suspected to have shot dead two men in different places in Kenya for no reasons. The Kenyan DCI officers have advised Kenyans to take caution and present her to the authorities if anyone finds her. Caroline Kangogo has been termed as a threat to the citizens, and especially men. She is reported to have been borrowing mobile phones for communication and is not using her own mobile phone. James Mogambi, Brown TV, Nairobi.